Learn how Excel Flash Fill automatically splits, combines, and reformats data. I'll combine first and last names by typing the first full name. As I start the second, Excel detects the pattern and fills the rest. After confirming, I'll press Enter, and the status bar shows Flash Fill Change Cells 15. Next, let's split dates of birth into years, months, and days. I'll type the year for the first date in the next column, and as I start the second, Excel detects the pattern and suggests the rest. I'll press Enter to apply the fill. I'll repeat this process for the month and day columns. Sometimes, Excel does not display the suggestion. In this case, just click the Flash Fill button in the Data Tools group of the Data tab, and Excel will fill the rest automatically. Alternatively, you can press the shortcut key Control plus E. I'll do the same for the day column, typing the day for the first date and then letting Flash fill the rest. Next, let's reformat phone numbers. Here I have a column of unformatted phone numbers. I'll start by typing the formatted number for the first row in the adjacent column. As I begin typing the formatted number for the second row, Excel automatically detects the pattern and suggests the rest. I'll press Enter to accept. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Tap the link on this short to watch the full tutorial.